better.
Yeah. Do people, I mean, I'm asking that specifically about you because I know you you went to School of Law, which I did as well.
Yeah.
Do people think that because you're funny, you're stupid as well?
Yeah, I often play like silly characters.
Uh-huh.
So people just naturally assume you're dumb. And they don't realize that there actually is thought that's gone into that character and,
totally
and into
agree.
those witty jokes that come out of your mouth.
Uh-huh.
But I feel like it's a compliment to my acting that people think I'm stupid.
I know, I have the exact same thing. I am a little dumb, though. I did not study law. But I like that. I think people do think like, well, since he's a comedian and he writes all these jokes and he thinks of these dumb things, because you really are thinking, what is the dumbest thing to say in this situation?
Sure.
Yeah.
That would be the funniest. Mm-hmm. He's probably really smart, and I'm pretty stupid, so I'm able to pull the wool over people's eyes.
For both of you, when you meet someone like, let's say, Robert De Niro, for example,
mm-hmm.
do you have to pitch yourself? Do you get scared before you say hello, sir, to someone like that?
He was so accommodating and cool that it wasn't that scary. And he also like just really loves funny people. So he like doesn't laugh.
Uh-huh.
Which is weird, but he will like do his face.
I know.
And wiggle a lot, which the goal is to get him to wiggle.
But have you both met someone who impressed you before you were just being introduced or seeing head or
shoulders? Yeah, I mean, when I met Brad Pitt, I was kind of speechless for the first time. And I just kind of smelt his hair. I didn't quite know what to say.
I bet he has good smelling hair.
Luckily, I got to meet him again and sit next to him at a thing for like 3 hours. And I did actually talk to him.
That's good.
Him and his kids are big fans of Pitch Perfect.
Oh, that's cool.
He's seen it like 20 times.
Really?
Yeah. So that was like a natural in. I felt like, okay, cool. He knows I'm not some crazy stalker.
Brad Pitt in Pitch Perfect 3 as a guest, a spot or something. A cameo, right?
We're throwing it out there
love
right
triangle.
Now.
Love triangle. Me, you, Brad Pitt.
And Brad Pitt. And I'm like, well, I guess I'm okay
and
with
de
it.
Toi.
Yeah.
Ah, très bien. Le film, c'est Pitch Perfect 2.
Deux.
Voilà, à voir au cinéma. Rebelle, Adam, merci beaucoup.
Merci beaucoup.